this was a call to young engineers to come up with new concepts, either from a marketing point of view or from a physical point of view. What would they bring to the party? And as a little incentive, we said €10,000 to the winner. In the event we didn't find a winner, it would be given to a charity. We got a lot of responses. And the criteria that they used was usefulness, realism, is it new, and scalability. So is it going to work? Is there a market there? This is third. And some of my colleagues in what used to be called Impress will maybe recognize this is a tray for frites, which would be work in an oven, or indeed could be microwaved. Second, the can with the extra filter lid. Again, I've seen similar things. This is a drainage system. You know, when you buy vegetables or fruit, there's a lot of liquid in it. So this is like a double opening system. You open the can, there's a drainer, you pour out the water, the liquid, and then you reopen, and so you don't have spillage and what have you. Again, some ideas I've heard this spoken about in the past. The winner, Canvironmental Week. Now, you may not be familiar with this. This was an event launched in India by Atit Bhatia from Hindustan Can. And it was to raise the profile of recyclability and recycling across the continents. And huge personal effort was put into this, and a really major achievement. And particularly in India, this was well covered. It's going to be another week this year. He does a dedicated week across the whole industry to raise what we're really good at, recycling. So I'd ask Atit, who I met only this week, to come up and receive his prize. And if you're not familiar, on the stand, there's a publication they made for this. As I say, a lot of personal effort went into this. You can imagine to do these things with articles across the globe. This went across five continents. They're going to be redoing it this year. And I do hope our contribution is a sustainable effort and a tangible effort to a big success. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, MPAC. Firstly, I would like to thank MPAC for hosting the MPAC Challenge, for having people like us to showcase innovations from around the world. This was completely unexpected. Now I can feel when people win Oscars and say I'm speechless. So I can really feel like that. And I would like to thank all the stakeholders of Canvironment Week, all the 8 countries from 5 continents where it was celebrated. I think this has only been possible because of the good wishes of the 1,000 rag pickers in India for whom we conducted health checkup camps, and we provided rural health insurance schemes to them. And I think at Hindustan 10, we owe each and every euro of this to the rag pickers of India, and this will be diverted to them for the upliftment of their lives to create further sustainability in the recycling system in India. Thank you very much.